Good morning, everybody. I'm ready now. I've got this top on that Mum gave to me, which is really pretty, and I'm just popping to Sainsbury's. I'm just looking at my face. Oh no, it's fine. Just gonna pop to Sainsbury's to get a couple of bits ready for when my Nana, Auntie and Uncle come round, and then gonna come home, just sort a few bits out, get stuff prepared. Yes, and my hair's still curly. I'm washing it out today. Ready for work, but it's still curly for today, so I'm gonna go to Sainsbury's now, grab some bits and show you all what I've made once I've done it. Bye.
Thank you.
train ride, aren't we, Nana?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. It's going very well.
Fabulous. Absolutely brilliant.
Oh, we're off. We're off, Nana.
Off we go.
Are you having a nice time?
Yes, thank you.
Are you having a nice time, Andy?
I'm having a brilliant time, thank you.
What about you, Roggie?
I'm having a very, very good time.
Say bye. This is all our lovely vegan feast. Yum, yum, yum. Here's my little vegan sandwiches. We've got vegan cream cheese and cucumber, and vegan cheese and mango chutney in that one. Yummy. Afi, stop eating grass.
Afi. I would say, Hannah, it could be with the water.
Yes, I'll water it tonight. Ooh, let's move you from there now.
I'm going back. Great aunt, don't stop me. Please don't stop me, great aunt, I'm a cat.
Hi everybody. So, I'm currently in George's man cave. I won't show you the whole thing. There's Batman, and I'm just editing some footage, and I realised that for part 2 days, which is day 14 and day 15, have kind of just gone wrong, and there's no sound, they keep crashing, so unfortunately there will not be a day 14 and 15, as well as a day 12, I believe, or 13, something like that. I don't know what happened to the footage, but something has gone wrong, but day 16 and 17 is just rendering now, and then I'm going to edit the rest of them. All my makeup has pretty much come off, and I've got some friends on my chin, but we're all human, so it's fine. And I'm using George's like little stick thing called a Joby that he uses for his webcam when he does D&D, and I quite like it. It's really easy to like maneuver. Anyway, I had such a lovely day on the trains today, on the steam train. It was so fun and so amazing, and I hope you really enjoyed the footage. And yeah, we've only got like, so today's Monday, bank holiday Monday, the 27th or 28th of May. So I've got 29, 30, 31, 3 more days until I'm back on social media. And I cannot wait to chat to you all. Well, I'll be chatting to you all now anyway, but yeah, I'm really excited, and I'm so proud that I've actually stuck this out. So yeah, I'm gonna go now, finish editing this, then get a bath, wash my hair ready for work tomorrow, and chill out. So I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye guys.